past is not lost. The past lives inside us. Encoded in the double helix are the experiences of our ancestors. After three decades of research, our engineers have forged the cutting edge of biotechnological interfaces. We have unlocked the lives of our forebears. We have opened a window into the past. This is Total Immersion Entertainment. With the press of a button, you will experience the most pivotal moments in history. All from the comfort of home. Welcome to Helix, where the past is your playground.
Last of the heroic Knights Templar, Jacques de Molay was a man of principle, a towering intellect, betrayed by those he trusted. In this episode of Fallen Heroes, experience Jacques de Molay's final tragic hours through the eyes of one of his closest friends and advisors.
Who's there?
A friend of the temple.
Floaurac, the council's message was absolute. You're not welcome here.
I must speak with the Grand Master.
He's in session. They all are. Another day, perhaps.
King Philip disagrees.
Damn you, man. Why you're not rotting in a cell at this moment, I cannot fathom.
We are betrayed. Draw your swords, men. Defend the temple.
Not you, brother. I have a different task for you. Come with me.
King Philip's moving faster than we expected.
Mm-hmm. Another hand is at work here.
Oh?
The assassins.
Assassins? I thought the Mongol Khans broke their power decades ago.
The assassins are far older than Masaya, my friend. Their anarchic delusions are virulent as the plague, and less easily eradicated. We will not prevail this night, but if you make haste, we may yet save our order.
What must I do?
Go to the tower. Take the sword and the book. Hide them. They must not fall into the assassin's hands.
Grandmaster,
go!
I will.
Thank you.
Clement! Hear me? Before this year is out, you will answer for your crimes before God Almighty! And you, King Philip, no punishment is too heinous for the great evil you have inflicted upon the temple! I curse you! Curse you to the 13th generation of your blood! You shall be cursed!
Consumed in flames of hunger and wrath, thus came the Age of True Wisdom to a blistering close. The Knights Templar, once the proud shepherds of order, peace, and illumination, were no more.
Yeah, let's get a sniffer running. If Abstergo pings us, pull me out. Okay. I have a visual. Hey there. This is probably disorienting, so I'll be brief. I'm Bishop, not my real name, obviously, but that's as much as you'll get today. Please listen carefully. Abstergo is using you, hijacking your neurons to help them sift through genetic memory data. These guys already have their fingers in countless corporations, governments, media outlets, and NGOs. But now, they want control over history itself. If that doesn't frighten you, it should. But we're here to stop them, and I need your help. Deacon, preload gene sequence AD16, B13, I87.
Yep, spooling it up.
Last week, we gained access to a bank of unsequenced memories in Abstergo's Helix servers. For now, we'd like you to experience a small sample. This should help you understand our struggle. And after that, you can decide for yourself what comes next. We'll be waiting.
Arno.
Can't I go with you, Father?
Courage, my boy. You wait just here. I will return when this hand reaches the top.
That's forever.
Not as long as all that. And when I get back, we'll see the fireworks. And Arno, no exploring, hmm?
Yes, Father.
I'd rather sit with that old prune. Come on.
Qui devrait faire attention à Betty?
Where'd they come from?
Quickly, quickly. Bet you can't steal one.
back.
Easy for his royal highness, not the likes of you. Put that away now!
Hell. What happened?
Disobey an officer of the peace.
What have we here? A thief?
No, sir. Sorry.
Thief! Put that back! I grow tired of this, citizen.
Did you see their faces when we stole those apples?
I'm Arno.
Elise.
I'm here with my father.
So am I. He has important business with the king.
What should we do now?
Shh. Listen. Don't worry. They'll never think to look for us in here.
It was my fault. I'm the one who took the apple.
Let's see where they're going. Hurry, something's happened.
Monsieur Franklin, I sincerely hope this unfortunate affair does not darken your opinion of our nation.
Monsieur, if we judge nations by the character of criminals,
Father?
We should all be called.
Come here, girl, now.
Father?
Arnold.
Honor. Look at me.
So you stooped to thieving, you bastard!
Calm down, Victor. I've only come for my watch.
It's my watch. I want it fairly.
Well, in a just world, Victor, I would agree with you, but this is not a just world. This is France.
You're a dead man.
Move. Step lightly there. You'll hurt yourself.
I just had a nice chat with your brother.
Hugo! Fetch the marshals.
Hold on a minute. Diable.
I've got it, Victor.
I say.
Sorry. Pardon, madam. Gentlemen, please, we can come to an understanding. Please, excuse him, he's not housebroken. It's you bloody
double caucus here.
Sébastien. Laissez-moi vous...
soldats. Accorde-moi un moment de repos, je saurai te détendre.
Curiosité. Monseigneur, lâchez-vous.
Thank you.
pas lire ça. Moi-même, je n'y croyais pas.
Avec le premier venu.
Thank you.
bloody legs up!
Bien plus satisfait.
Fais pas pour nous.
Il n'osera pas nous dénoncer. Elle pourra plus parler pendant longtemps, de toute façon.
C'est pas possible d'être aussi femelle.
Comment ça?
De qui parles-tu?
J'ai pas comprendre.
Si quelqu'un doit rosser...
Je pense que vous n'êtes pas à la bonne adresse.
Nous sommes venus aussi vite que possible.
Eh bien, vous espérez... Seigneur, mais d'où sortez-vous? Partez sur le champ.
On nous a dit qu'il avait attenté à ta vertu.
Non, justement. Oh, et puis...
Je me débrouillerai sans
vous. Comme j'ai toujours...
Je suis impatient de voir ça. Oh, je comprends bien.
Super. C'est en bas.
Embarrassant.
En plus, la chose n'est pas démontrée. C'est donc prêter inutilement le plan aux critiques.
d'un affabulateur. Toi, citoyen, en fais long sur ces affaires. Je dis vrai. Tu verras que les fonctionnaires vont...
finira par se soulever et demander justice.
Come here, you! Look like you need a proper beating! I got some questions for you!
Dropped on his head as a child.
Do I need to ram a blade so-
Cut him off!
Quelle charrette? Personne ne m'a parlé de charrette.
Je ne m'attendais pas à de la visite, citoyen.
Oh.
Oh, repartez tout de suite.
Si vous venez me voler, ne vous gênez pas. Bah. Okay.
Si vous dites...
Écoutez-nous!
Les uns après les autres, dont certains après 30 ans de service.
Mademoiselle Cléon se voit revenue et
nous
frappe.
Nous avions tout. Comment a-t-on pu en arriver là?
Alors, on va finir par laisser de Charles-Alexandre de Brandebourg.
care. I'll tame your skull and I will.
À ce propos, si vous permettez. Ainsi, nous atteindrons la vraie.
Surpris.
Tout cela est fascinant. Tout ce travail pour reproduire la réalité.
Ne pas la reproduire, la magnifier, mon ami, la magnifier.
Évidemment.
Vous savez, la peinture est un art complexe. La moindre erreur peut tout bouleverser.
C'est précieux.
Même
la réalisation. Hey! What are you afraid of? I've only ever killed a few hundred pillocks! Yeah, pillock!
Because
I need to hit you up on a lamppost!
Ne soyez pas honnête.
Old pillock, isn't he?
Do I need to stomp on you?
Stop right there! What if I nail your tongue to the...
You can't escape!
Touching claw!
Some bloody shot into him!
Something's going on.
Quel misérable.
aux princesses, on le sait. La magnifier, mon ami, la magnifier. Je pense que...
pas d'infecter son épouse pour ce qui se fait.
Peut-être qu'ils sont heureux à l'intérieur.
Retenez-nous. And where in God's name have you been?
Got you now, you little shit!
Just a little misunderstanding. Nothing to...
Your master's harboring a common criminal. In broad daylight, he broke into my home and stole my watch.
Did he indeed? Well, I'm sure the Marshalsea would be more than willing to sort this out.
Sort what out, Olivier?
A most serious accusation against your ward, sir.
He robbed me.
Of what, precisely? Wait for me in my library.
Don't give me that look. Victor cheats when he plays Faro. Everyone knows it.
Arno? Who are you talking to?
No one, monsieur.
You'll be happy to learn I persuaded Olivier to leave off calling the Marshalsea. Again.
Je vous remercie, monsieur.
What is this? The sixth time? The seventh? Perhaps a new hobby might be better for your health.
Well, I find playing cards affords many opportunities for fresh air and exercise.
We'll talk about this later. I have business in town and must collect Elise before I can attend to it.
Elise is here?
Only for the night. She returns to Paris first thing tomorrow.
She'll need an escort. Won't she with you so preoccupied?
One of you running amok is quite enough. Remain here and see if Olivier has any chores for you.
Sure he does.
What was that?
Give my regards to Elise.